it's just an incredibly exciting time. You know, I'm filled with excitement, a little bit of nervousness, and a lot of pride. A lot of pride in what our country has done.
It's been a while since we've designed, built, tested, and certified a brand new human-rated spacecraft to go, you know, low Earth orbit and back. So, very exciting. I'm looking forward to it.
You know, cargo is obviously an important part of getting it, but, you know, ultimately spaceflight is about people. It's an exciting time. Let's go do it.
I think if you ask any of us as graduates of a test pilot school program what we wanted to do as the dream job, it would be the part of the development of a new spacecraft.
If you don't feel excited, you're in the wrong job. You know, we've watched SpaceX come from this company just a short time ago, flying their first rocket to now routinely delivering cargo. And now this is their next step. And it's an exciting place to be.
Boeing is a, you know, a company with a rich history in aviation from the very beginning. To be able to contribute to this, to do our part for the next generation of space explorers is just an incredible honor.
I'm thinking about all of the people that I've met for the last couple of years that have been putting this spacecraft together, as well as the team at the launch pad who have been getting the launch pad and the emergency egress system ready and all the landing tests and all those people, and going, wow, hope I'm gonna make you proud.
I feel a little bit like I'm walking in the footsteps of giants. You know, quite frankly, I think for every astronaut, any time we launch humans into space and bring them home safely, that's a historic mission. And so this one just happens to be a little bit different.
This is one step on the path to returning the ability to launch humans to space to American soil. One of the most important things that we are actually able to work on right now. It's a privilege to be a part of that, by the way. So I think the importance of it can't be overstated.
We might be the most visible. We're just part of a huge team that it takes in order to make this happen.
I don't know exactly what challenges we're going to face, but we're ready for them. And the things that we're going to learn, we don't know yet, but they're going to be incredibly cool.